In the state of Louisiana, we got here what's known as the Napoleonic Code, according to which that what belongs to the wife belongs to the husband also, and vice versa.
My, but you have an impressive judicial air.
You know, if I didn't know that you was my wife's sister, I would get ideas about you.
She's what?
Don't play so dumb, you know what.
All right. Cards on the table. I know I fib a good deal. After all, a woman's charm is 50% illusion. But when a thing is important, I tell the truth. And this is the truth. I never cheated my sister, or you, or anyone else on earth as long as I lived.
Well, where are the papers in your trunk?
Everything I own is in that trunk. What are you thinking of? What's in the back of that little boy's mind of yours? Let me do that. It'll be faster and simpler. I keep my papers mostly in this tin box.
What are those underneath?
Some love letters. Yellowing with antiquity. All from one boy. Give those back to me.
Just gonna have a look at these.
Touch of your hands and so
something. Don't call that stuff.
Oh, that you've touched them. I'll burn them.
What are they?
Poems the dead boy wrote. I hurt him the way that you would like to hurt me, but you can't. I'm not young and vulnerable anymore, but my young husband was, and I... Never mind about that. Just give them back to me.